We have volunteer service happening every day of the week here at our facility.
Recently, the Kyle Correctional Center wanted to thank their 130 volunteers. Staff prepared gift bags as a token of appreciation and in recognition of the difference the dedicated volunteers make in the lives of offenders.
I am fortunate enough to work with multiple sets of volunteers that come in and participate in substance abuse, after hours volunteer work, spiritually based programming. They do a number of things. I'm humbled by these people and the time that they give to our guys. And we are so grateful and so thankful for these people and all that they do. There are a lot of things that wouldn't be possible in our unit if we didn't have them coming in.
So what we want to do right now is just say thank you to our volunteers. Thank you for your service and for your commitment to these men and our program, and our success would not be what it is if it were not for you.
We just love the facility. We love the people that are here. We just love the crew that's in here. We love the warden. We love the men. We love the opportunity that we've been given to share and to encourage these men as they get ready to go out into the world. And I just thank God for the privilege of being able to come in here and be a part of this.